Guys, my long day is over. I did it. A couple of people tried to kill me. They tried to come for my life. You know, they tried to drag me into their misery, you know, ignoring me like I don't exist. But guess what? I rose above it. I rose above it. And this is what you have to do when people come for your life. Just ignore them. If a group of people have enough time on their hand to come for your life, then something is wrong with them. And when I say come for your life, I don't mean literally trying to, you know, draw blood or anything, but their mouth, oh my God, their mouth, their eyes, their body language, the coldness. Oh my God. And Jesus, he will fix it. Let me tell you something. Sometimes you have to just make God fight your battles. Don't fight them. Because when you're around a group of people and they're all together and they're against you for whatever reason, listen, you have to just let God do the fighting because you don't have nobody on your side. They have people on their side and you can't get between them because guess what? You and them are not the same. They're different from you. They are on different things. You're not about what they're into. So therefore, you're not going to agree with them and they're not going to agree with you. But the thing about it is that even though you're different, people should still have respect. That mutual respect, you know, treat people the way you want to be treated. My whole thing is that when you go around certain people in certain settings and you're not in your home, then you need to act accordingly. You know, I'm not your wife. I'm not your sister. I don't live with you. You know, I'm not your girlfriend. You shun me like I'm a piece of shit? Excuse my language? Oh, come on. Get over yourself.